Hi guys, Ian Dowling here, former professional rugby player and now chartered physiotherapist based here in Limerick. Really looking forward to attending the World Congress of Sports and Exercise Medicine in Dublin on the 3rd and 4th of November. It should be a great weekend of learning. Particularly looking forward to attending the one or two of the workshops. My own talk on the weekend will be about my time as a professional rugby player, particularly focusing in on my injury history, which contains a couple of knee injuries, hamstring injuries, and then a hip injury, which ultimately cut my career short. So I hope it proves a bit insightful into the life of a professional athlete and all the trappings that come with it. So look forward to seeing you all there. All the best.